The mayor of North Charleston, South Carolina, says he's ordering more body cameras for uniformed police officers. This announcement comes after Officer Michael Slager was charged in the fatal shooting of an unarmed man. A cell phone video right here captured that officer shooting Walter Scott as he was running away. We're also learning Slager grew up in South Jersey. Eyewitness News reporter Jan Carabeo joins us now at Slager's old high school in Medford with reaction. Jan, good morning.
Erica, good morning. Officer Slager attended Lenape High School here in Burlington County in the late 90s. He graduated in 2001, and now he sits behind bars, accused of shooting and killing that unarmed man in South Carolina. Take a look. This is his old neighborhood in South Jersey. Eyewitness News caught up with neighbors who knew Michael Slager as he was growing up here. They remember him as a nice young man. Now, this is his 1999 Lenape High School picture from an online yearbook. He was a sophomore then. Now he's making headlines for this graphic video. Slager is charged with killing Walter Scott. Police say Slager fired 8 shots at Scott, who was unarmed, on Saturday in North Charleston. But neighbors here remember Slager growing up in Mount Laurel. They say he was friendly, went to high school, and lived in the area before joining the Coast Guard and eventually the North Charleston Police Department. One neighbor asked not to be identified because he was friends with the Slager family.
We moved here when he was about 12, I guess, and he left about, I don't know, 5 years later, he went into the Coast Guards. But he was a nice kid the whole time he lived here.
And another neighbor tells us that the Slager family actually moved out of Mount Laurel a couple of years ago. Now, if convicted, this officer faces 30 years to life in prison, even the death penalty. We are reporting live in Burlington County, New Jersey. Jan Carabeo, CBS 3 Eyewitness News.